Your vehicle features a chargeable hybrid powertrain. For convenience and optimum charging, we recommend you have a 240-volt AC Level 2 charging station installed in your home by a qualified electrician. It takes about 2.5 hours for a depleted battery to fully recharge at a Level 2 charging station. When using a public charging station, first make sure the station's ready to provide a charge and that your vehicle's in park. Then, plug the charge connector into the vehicle's charging inlet. You'll hear a click when the charge connector engages. The vehicle should start charging automatically, unless you've selected scheduled charging at another time. If not, please check the instructions at the charging station. Your vehicle comes equipped with a standard AC Level 1 charging system that plugs into any standard AC grounded outlet. It takes about 12 hours for a depleted battery to fully recharge at a Level 1 charger. You'll find the Level 1 cord set, or EVSE, in the rear cargo area below the load floor. Lift the handle of the load floor cover and remove the EVSE from the storage bag in the bin below. Then, plug the cord into a standard 120-volt AC power outlet, preferably on a circuit that isn't powering any other devices. The cord set will complete a self-diagnostic. When all the lights turn green on the status indicator display of the cord set enclosure, you're ready to connect the charger to the vehicle's charge inlet. If there's a connection error, a red or yellow light will illuminate. You'll find the charge inlet access on the driver's side of the vehicle. To charge the high voltage battery, shift into park and turn the ignition off. Push the connector firmly into the charge inlet. You'll hear a click when the connector is fully engaged. If it's not, the vehicle may not charge. The charging cycle will automatically initiate when these conditions are met. The cord set has completed its self-test without any error lights. The wall receptacle is functional and producing power. The hood is closed. And, when enabled, the vehicle's charging schedule is set for charging at the current date and current time. To unplug the vehicle, push the button on the connector handle and pull firmly to remove the cord from the vehicle's charge inlet. Keep in mind, you can safely unplug your car at any time during the charging cycle. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.